Start by turning off and unplugging the base. Next, pop the circuit board and panel off from the front. Turn the control panel over and notice the orientation of these connectors. Remove the defective circuit board from the connectors, again noting the orientation. Install connectors to the new circuit board, noting correct orientation. Pop the new control panel back onto the base unit. Plug the unit back in and turn it on. For more information, please visit littlerobot.kayako.com or call 877-250-7729.